No, I was a 15, 16-year-old, and I was a national champion, and I was very, very good for my age. And then I used to go down sparring with Robin Reed and Delroy Wall, and obviously Pat, you know, who's a good friend of mine now, Pat, you know. And I learned so much. You know, I went with Billy Graham, but I still take from what I learned at Nug Collier's gym with Pat and Brian Hughes and all the guys, you know what I mean? I still use that with my boxers now, you know, some of the stuff I taught from there. But you can imagine, as a 15-year-old, I was good. So when I used to spar with the lads, I used to be doing all right, but sometimes I think maybe a few, because I was good as a, for a 15-year-old, sometimes, you know, the lads had to open up on me, like Del and Robbie and Pat, you know, because I was quite talented for a 15-year-old, but they had to open it up to keep me at bay a little bit. And a couple of times, you know, Delroy Wall decked me a few times. Robbie decked me a few times, you know, as if to say, you know, listen, behave yourself, you little cheeky fucker. You know what I mean? It was one of them, and I think I was putting it on Pat one time in the gym, and I think he must have thought, this little shit he's bringing down to earth, I think it's too ill, and he hit me with a body shot, and I thought it ended my life, mate, to be honest with you, you know. Never felt pain like it. And to be honest with you, that's where the body shot started to come from. Not, you know, just because the pain that come from it, I thought, fuck it, they're not bad then. And that's where it come from. I mean, I wasn't taking liberties, but because I was sharp for a 15-year-old, the boys had to open up at me, you know, and that was one instance when Pat, nearly snapped me in two, but it certainly helped me throughout my career, because that's where the body punching come from. So, thanks for that, Pat.
Well, some of you obviously reverted back to and became
absolutely
renowned for the body shot. I mean, how many fights did you finish with that body shot? So, yeah, you got your own back a few times, didn't you?
Yeah, thanks to Pat. And Pat, it's nice to see Pat, Pat doing well there at the Collier's and Moston gym. It went, you know, when Robbie had his success and everything like that, it went a bit quiet for a bit, but it's back to its brilliant best now, isn't it, to be honest, you know, when Brian passed away.
Yeah.
And
Tommy and Pat doing a fantastic job.
Yeah, with Lyndon Arthur and, you know, Marcus Morrison, you know, and Zelfa Barrett and that, you know, by God, how them three are coming on. They're our champions of the future. You see what Jamie Moore's doing with, you know, him, with his gym, you know what I mean? It's like, you know, we're all proud of our hometown of Manchester, aren't we? And, you know, when you see the likes of, you know, Anthony Farnell, you know, and Jamie Moore and Pat Barrett and myself, just to name a few, you know what I mean? You know, and the reason why we do it, because I always think Manchester has been the mecca and the forefront for professional boxing. I think it's the home of British boxing. I've always felt that way. And that's why me, Pat, Jamie, you know, and all these lads in around the Manchester area, you know, Kieran Farrell, are doing it to try and make sure that Manchester stays that way. And that's why we love it. We love our town and we love our boxing.